very far from the mansion. I need to get back.
I don't care who Marnie really is. I just want to help her.
Anna! Marnie!
Promise me something.
No boy ever messed with me, I beat it up.
Have you run into one?
Uh-huh. I peed all over him to show him his
books.
It's been years now, but she said the time had passed as though in a dream or a fairy tale. To Mom, it had been.
Who knows that we're here?
What? Are we safe?
I really don't think he intends to hurt us.
Once a borrower has been seen, the human's curiosity can't be stopped. I see the
walls, then see them. My mother used to tell me stories about the little people who lived under the floors.
Serious and amazing.
Sosuke, look at me!
Yeah!
Hey, this is fun!
Ow!
Ponyo! Sosuke!
Oh! Oh! Would never be so heartless. He's selfish and cowardly. And sometimes he's hard to understand. But his intentions are good. He just wants to be free.
If disobedience to His Majesty is considered a crime punishable by death, well then, the only choice is to kill me.
You mustn't.